Hello, my dear students. Once again, I am here. This time we are going to solve the chapter number 18, that is derivatives. We have already started this chapter, and today in that series we are going to study the relation between dy by dx and dx by dy today. So as you know that dy by dx into dx by dy will be equals to 1. So in that series, in that way, dy by dx will always be the reciprocal of dx by dy. Okay. Another thing what we want to study is differential of implicit function. Differential of implicit function. So when we differentiate a function y with respect to x, this is known as differential of implicit function. For example, if we are multiplying y cube, we are doing the differential of y cube in respect of x. So it will be 3y square dy by dx. Okay. This thing is known as differential of implicit function. So whenever we will find out the differential of y with respect to x, that will be known as differential of implicit function. So in next exercise, we are going to solve the question like this only. Okay. So what he will say, he will ask you find dy by dx with respect to x. Okay. So the question is x square plus 2xy plus y cube is equals to 42, and he is saying find dy by dx. Okay, so for that purpose we will find the differential of it with respect to x. If we will find the differential of this, d over dx of x square, d over dx of 2xy, d over dx of y cube, and d over dx of 42. So the differential of x square will become 2x. Here we will apply the rule of product. So first function will remain like this, second will be differentiated. Let us say y will remain like this, d over dx of 2x. And 2x will be like this, then d over dx of y. Then differential of y cube will be 3y square dy by dx. Whenever we will function differential y, then we dy by dx is also there, and the differential of constant will be 0. So 2x plus the differential of 2x will be 2, so it will be 2y plus 2x into dy by dx plus 3y square. Here also dy by dx is equals to 0. Now all the terms which are not containing dy by dx will go other side. This will remain this side, and in from other terms I have taken dy by dx common. So 2x plus 3y square is equals to minus 2x plus 2y. So in the end, dy by dx will be minus 2x plus 2y upon 2x plus 3y square. So this will be the final answer for the implicit function of this differential of x square plus 2xy plus y cube is equals to 42. Okay, every time whenever y is involved, you will have to write dy by dx with it. Okay, when you are differentiating y with respect to x. Let us see a few more questions. X cube plus y cube. X cube plus y cube is equals to 3axy. 3axy. Okay. Once again, he is asking to find the differential with respect to x. So d over dx of x cube plus d over dx of y cube is equals to d over dx of 3axy. Here, once again, we will have to apply the rule of product. So the differential of x cube will be 3x square. The differential of y cube will be 3y square dy by dx. In this, let me apply the law of product. So 3ax is like this, and d over dx of y and 3ay is like this, and d over dx of x. Okay, it is going to remain like this only, because one of them is dy by dx, other of them is not. The differential of y will be dy by dx, 3ax dy by dx, and the differential of 1x will be 1, so it will remain 3ay. Now all the terms containing dy by dx will remain one side, all the terms which are not containing dy by dx will go other side. So that term is coming this side, 3y square minus 3ax, and dy by dx is common. On the other side, 3ay minus 3x square, and when I will go for dy by dx, it will become 3 common, then ay minus x square, and from here also a 3 is common, y square minus ax, 3 is cancelled, so I got ay minus x square upon y square minus ax. This will be the differential of this with respect to x. Okay, let me solve few more questions for you. The only thing to be taken care is that whenever y is involved, with that you will have to write dy by dx, nothing else. Okay, and the differential of y will also take place like that only, as you are making the differential of x. Now, the third question containing log x square plus y square is equals to 2 tan inverse y upon x. 2 tan inverse y upon x. Now what is this tan inverse? This is not, this is a new term. So tan inverse x is, the differential of tan inverse x is 1 upon 1 plus x square. This is the differential of tan inverse x. This will be applied in this of our question. Okay. So log 1 d over dx of log x square plus y square, and d over dx of 2 tan inverse y upon x. Okay, now while we will apply this, so log we will apply the differential of log x is 1 upon x, so this will be 1 upon x square plus y square. On the other hand, d over dx of x square plus y square. Similarly, here it will be 2 into 1 upon 1 plus y square upon x square, and on the other hand d over dx of y upon x. Now here it is two functions in addition, so separately their differential will be there, 1 upon x square plus y square. The differential of x square will be 2x, and the differential of y square will be 2y dy by dx. On the other side, here it will be LCM I will take, to x square plus y square, x square will go up, so 2x square upon x square plus y square, and in this the division law will be applied, x will remain like this, and the differential of y will be dy by dx. On the other hand, minus y will remain like this, and the differential of x will be 1 upon x square. So x square and x square are cancelled here. Thereafter, what we will do? We will separate it with both of them. Now, you can cancel 1 upon x square plus with x square plus y square with x square plus y square also. Now, what has left? 2x plus 2y dy by dx. And what left here is 2 multiplied with both of them. So let us take 2 out only. So it is x into dy by dx minus y. And when I will take 2 common from it, if I am taking 2 common from it, so this 2 will also be cancelled. Now let this go, other side y should come here, so x plus y is equals to x minus y dy by dx, and in the end I'm going to get dy by dx as x plus y upon x minus y. Yes, this is the answer for this question. Okay, let us see the next. Now, after this exercise, there are three more topics that that content is not part of your syllabus for this year, but that will be useful for you in later course. So we will study that, but that will not be part of syllabus, part of exam for you this year. Okay. So let us. This is the last question for your exam point of view this year. X upon x into 1 plus y plus y into 1 plus x is equals to 0. This you will have to find out. Okay, so how we will find out the differentiation of it? Let us do one thing. I am going to take one of the functions to the other side. So x into 1 plus y is equals to minus y into 1 plus x. And when I will make the square of it, it will become x square on squaring both sides. X square is equals into 1 plus y, y square into 1 plus x. And then it will become x square plus x square y on the other side, y square plus y square x. Now, what I'm going to do, should I keep all the y on one side? He is taking this x square minus y square, this side, and that will go other side. So y square x minus x square y. Here it will be x plus y, x minus y, and here if I am going to take xy common, so it is y minus x. And if I am taking minus common from it, so it is minus xy, x minus y, and then xy, x minus y and x minus y is cancelled. So in the end, x plus y is equals to minus xy. If minus xy is coming this side and x is going that side, so y plus xy is equals to minus x, y common, 1 plus x is equals to minus x, and in the end I got minus x upon 1 plus x. So this way I have solved this function in such a manner that I am having y on one side and x on other side. And now finding our differential is very easy because this side there is no y. So I will simply apply the division formula dy by dx. So denominator is like this only, and the differential of minus x. On the other side, in between minus, minus x is like this, and d over dx of 1 plus x upon 1 plus x ka whole square. So I'm writing it here. So dy by dx is equals to, at the bottom it is 1 plus x ka whole square. It will become minus 1. So due to that, minus 1 minus x. And due to this minus, that will become plus x. 1 ka differential 0 and x ka differential 1. So in the end, x and x is cancelled. And the final answer is minus 1 upon 1 plus x ka whole square. Okay, so this way, this much all is for you, for exam point of view. Now, there are few topics which we are going to study that is important for differentiation, but that will not be part of your exam for this year. Okay. And what is that? That is differentiation by logarithm. So now logarithmic differentiation. logarithmic differentiation. What we are going to do, that in this we are going to take the log for both sides. The function will be more most of the time like this, y is equals to fx to the power gx. So when we will take log, it will become log y is equals to gx log fx. And when we will do differential, it will become 1 by y dy by dx is equals to gx will remain like this, and d over dx of log fx plus log fx will remain like this, and d over dx of gx. And in the end, this y will also go other side. So when we will find dy by dx, y will be always by this side, gx d over dx of log fx plus log fx into d over dx of gx. Okay, so this way we will solve these type of functions. And one more important thing, that log y is equals to gx log fx, then y can be written as e to the power gx log fx. Many times we will write it like this and we will converse it. Sometime we will write y like this and log y like this. Okay, so there will be lot of utility of this also. Now let us see that how we are going to solve these questions. Y is equals to x to the power x. Y is equals to x to the power x. So we will solve it by taking log both sides. So log y is equals to x log x. And on differentiation, I will get 1 upon y dy by dx is equals to x is like this and d over dx of log x. And then log x is like this and d over dx of x. So d over dx of log x will be 1 upon x, and d over dx of x will be 1. X and x is cancelled. So dy by dx is equals to y. What left here? 1 plus log x. What is the value of y? That is x to the power x, 1 plus log x. This way we will find the solution of, we will find the differentiation of it. Okay, let us solve few more question. Question number 2, y is equals to x to the power root x. Y is equals to x to the power root x. Once again, by taking log both side, I got log y is equals to root x log x, then 1 upon y dy by dx is equals to root x is like this only, and d over dx of log x. On the other side, log x is like this and d over dx of root x. Now root x is like this, and log x, differential of log x is 1 upon x, and thereafter log x is like this and the differential of root x is 1 upon 2 root x, because x is to the power 1 by 2 will be 1 by 2 minus 1, and then it will remain minus 1 by 2, so it is 1 by 2 root x. Okay, now dy by dx will be y. So this is root x, this is x. X means root x into root x, so root x and root x is cancelled. I got 1 by root x plus log x upon 2 root x. Y was x to the power root x, hence the answer is x to the power root x and 1 by root x plus log x upon 2 root x. This is the solution for this. Okay, now have a look at another question. What it is saying, y is equals to x to the power x to the power x. Y is equals to x to the power x to the power x. So when we will take log y, this will become x to the power x log x, or I can say y is equals to e to the power x to the power x log x. E to the power x to the power x log x. Now if I will differentiate like this, dy by dx. So differential of this, in it, differential of e to the power x is e to the power x only. So differential of e to the power x is like this only, e to the power x log x. But if something is there in x, then we will have to do the differential of that. It means d over dx of x to the power x log x. X to the power x log x. Now, once again, x to the power x is a problem for us. So what should I do? X to the power x will be written like that only. X to the power x will be written as e to the power x log x. So I am writing it like this. E to the power x log x d over dx of e to the power x log x into log x. Now I will have to apply the multiplicative function in this. Isme multiplication ka function lagayenge. Chaliye ji, to e to the power x log x. If e to the power x log x is like this, and the differential of log x will be 1 upon x. On the other side, the differential of e to the power x log x is like this, and the differential of x log x, and other than that, that log x is like this only. Here I should write log x. Okay. Now, e to the power x. What I am writing, this is nothing but x to the power x to the power x. So in place of this, I am going to write this on the x to the power x to the power x. E to the power x log x upon x plus log x e to the power x log x. And the differential of x is 1 and log x is like this only. And x and the differential of log x is 1 upon y. So this is cancelled. X to the power x to the power x e to the power x log x upon x plus log x, and this can also be written as x to the power x 1 plus log x, and this will be the final answer. No, this e to the power x log x is nothing but x to the power x. So x to the power x is here as well as here. X to the power x to the power x. This is x to the power x upon x plus log x into x to the power x 1 plus log x. X to the power x is common. So x to the power to the power x, x to the power x, 1 by x plus log x, 1 plus log x. This is the final answer of this differentiation. Okay. Let us see a few more questions, or the time is over. Already it is over. So let me solve one more question for you. I will have to join the video. It is already more than 23 minutes. example, y is equals to x to the power x into e to the power 2x plus 3. Now x to the power x, as you know, can be written as e to the power x log x. So it will be written as y is equals to e to the power x log x e to the power 2x plus 3. So in power, in exponent powers will be added, to e to the power x log x plus 2x plus 3. Now let us find out the differential of it. So when we will find the differential of it, what we will get? Dy by dx is equals to e to the power x will remain like this only, e to the power x log x plus 2x plus 3, and then differential of it, d over dx of this whole term, x log x plus 2x plus 3. And here I will apply the law of this multiplication. So e to the power x log x plus 2x plus 3, the differential of x will be 1 and log x will become like this only, and the differential of log x will be 1 upon x. The differential of 2x plus 3 will be 2. X and x is cancelled, so in the end x log x plus 2x plus 3, 2 and 1 is 3 log x. Okay, this way. And e to the power x log x is nothing but x to the power x. It should be written as x to the power x and e to the power 2x plus 3, 3 plus log x. So this way, this will be the final answer of it. We will solve few more questions like this and the rest of the two topics which are left in differentiation, that we will discuss in next of our video. Okay, till then complete your work and finish off your task till here.